Assalamu Alaikum. In this video I'll show you how to select multiple images and shape in Microsoft Word. Let's get started. Select a image and press the Ctrl button from keyboard and click next on. Or select a image and go to home menu and click the select option and selection pen. Select a image first and press the Ctrl button from keyboard and click mouse point. Draw the shape . Apply the same way. Select the first one and press Ctrl button. Select next, next. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to my channel, like, comments, and share. Thanks for watching.